filmmakers in these next categories have embraced it, presenting stories in a limited time frame.
But these limits had no effect on the types of stories they could tell or the depths they could explore.
Here are the nominees for Best Documentary Short Film.
The Elephant Whispers, Cardi Gonzalez and Malik Bongak. Paula, Evgenia Agugayeva and Maxim Agugayev. How Do You Measure a Year, Jay Rosenblatt. The Martha Mitchell Effect, Anne Auverge and Beth Levison. Stranger at the Gate, Joshua Seftal and Connell Jones. And the Oscar goes to The Elephant Whisperers, Tatiki Gonzalez, and Malik Bongak.
Malik Bongak was amongst the first producers from India to be inducted into the Academy. Tatiki Gonzalez's work travels extensively to capture visuals that will raise awareness about cultures, animals, and the environment.
Today to speak for the sacred bond between us and our natural world, for the respect of indigenous communities, an empathy towards other living beings we share our space with, and finally for coexistence. Thank you to the Academy for recognizing our film, highlighting indigenous people and animals, to Netflix for believing in the power of this film, to Bowman Valley